much kind of way. He had a boogie sound that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft, top man. Then the summer came up and he was going with the draft. He's in the army now, blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy company B. They made a blow his bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand. But then the next day the cap went out and grabbed a band. And now the company jumps beneath his reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy company B. A rookie, a two, a two to the other, two to the bones into the bar. And boogie rhythm he can't blow a note unless bass and guitar is playing with him.